The region of Pangulia, year 1467 of the New Age. We live in a world blessed by the four primordials, ancient beings that existed during the Great Unknown, long before our time. Legend has it that they used to possess a physical form, but then sacrificed all of their essence to protect humanity. Now, as primordialists, we carry a part of them in our blood, in our souls. After the rise and fall of numerous kingdoms and empires, the world still blossoms with elemental magic, with each one of us a testament to our past, our connection to the divine. And yet, our world has seen better days. A war between Igiolis and Isakana has sent ripples across civilization as we know it. When did things go wrong? The gift that once saved humanity has now taken countless lives. We have soldiers, children, exploited for their talents at a time when people are at their absolute worst. Was the blessing a mistake? This is the region of Pangulia, year 1467 of the New Age. We live in a world of desperation, deceit, and despair. The Primus, a warrior with an undying soul created as humanity's last defense, has not been seen in centuries. And so, many have assumed that the primordial's blessings are waning, and that the Primus has faded in turn. The world, therefore, asks this. Who do we turn to now? We find ourselves facing the grim reality. If humanity were to fall once again, no one will be there to save us.